This is H3 race 2, probably. And a good start from Parkinson on the outside. McKenzie's right in the mix, and it's all gone wrong, but they're all facing the same way, which is a bit of a bonus. Really just, McKenzie comes out on top there, so Stu McKenzie, fellow commentator here at the Southern League and myself. And there he goes. As we get jumping, he's on the team today as well. He's taken. Let's see what the ladies for. Right, so it's WF100 leading away. Struggle well chuffed with that. He's not had a good day yesterday. Not really. Well, he's got a quarter. Somebody's in a close attempt. It's Scott Atkins up the inside. Now this is going to get good. Now they might keep as well as going. It's okay work also. Putting them under a great deal of pressure. So Jack Olsted, back in third place, is there. Just keeping them honest, to be honest. So it's 1-2. Oh, what happened there? Now, somebody lurched to the side. There's a bit of squabble going on there at the back. I said the marshal would be watching that. But ST64, that's Ben Green. Trying to move up on that mini, but it must be intimidating against these other slightly bigger cars. The last three are after we said SM114. And then we'll get back to Parkinson in the fifth place. There's the other ST car sits in there of Ben Green. And then we get that little mini. But it's going to be Atkins, I think, is going to take this win. So Scott Atkins take the win. Stuart probably needs to have done enough to get herself in the final over the top. And then the OK one. And then that mini is really swaying about.